everything football is made of, the excitement, the passion, the loyalty, and of course, the scoreline, which is the most important thing.
The answer is correct!
Grab your front row seat, soccer fans. You are in for an amazing ride. This is Football Legends!
And we have to start off by introducing you to the skippers on both sides.
Give a footballing roar for Odogwu! Put your hands together for Ebuka Obiugyendu!
Let's get to meet our legends. They will be presenting us with memorabilia that reminds them about the great moments in their football career.
This boot, the boot that we use, that 88.
I used to call it a lucky bandana. And that's why they used to call me a flamboyant goalkeeper.
It's time for the second round, National Pride. Here, I ask each team two questions that focus on aspects of national football. What country ruined Nigeria's chances at the USA 94 World Cup?
It was Italy.
The answer is Italy. Here's a clip to prove it.
Musi, Roberto Baggio has equalized. A minute and 45 seconds left of the 90. And finally, Roberto Baggio delivers.
Our team's got a chance to select an audience supporter to join their team.
Which Nigerian defender has never earned a yellow card while on international duty?
International football is where we're going next. Now, the questions in this round are about international football moments. And of course, you will be supported with video footage while answering the question. What's the clip?
And Okocha!
In what year did the BBC name JJ Okocha the African Footballer of the Year?
2006.
That's your answer, 2006?
Yeah.
You're wrong. Now, in this round, the legends will be trying to do the playing with their legs, quite literally as well. Do they still have it in them to put the ball in the hole?
Thanks for joining us. This has been Football Legends Nigeria.